जनरल इंटेलिजेंस एंड रीजनिंग डे 22। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, इफ अ मिरर इज प्लेस्ड ऑन द लाइन ए बी देन विच ऑफ द आंसर फिगर इज द राइट इमेज ऑफ द गिवन फिगर। ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, हेंस ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट रिस्पॉन्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, अ पीस ऑफ पेपर इज फोल्डेड एंड कट एज शोन बिलो इन द क्वेश्चन फिगर्स। फ्रॉम द गिवन आंसर फिगर इंडिकेट हाउ इट विल व्हेन ओपन्ड। ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज करेक्ट, द पेपर इज फोल्डेड हॉरिजॉन्टली एंड वर्टिकली बोथ देन अगेन हॉरिजॉन्टली, सो व्हेन वी मेक अ कट इन ट्रायंगल शेप इट विल बी इन रेक्टेंगल फॉर्म इन ईच कॉर्नर ऑफ द पेपर विच इज सेम एज ऑप्शन डी। Hence, option D is the correct response. Question number 3. In the following questions, select the related letter from the given alternatives. COLH ratio, YKHD proportion, TENZ ratio, question mark. Option number A, PAKW. Option number B, PBIV. Option number C, PAJV. Option number D, PBJV. Option number C is correct. When COLH is added with 4, consequently we get YKHD as the answer. Similarly, when TRNZ is added with 4, consequently we get PAJV as the answer. Thus, TENZ is related to PAJV. Hence, option C is correct. Question number 4, direction. Which one of the given responses would be a meaningful order of the following in ascending order? A. Brahmaputra, B. Atlantic, C. Chilika, D. Bay of Bengal. Option number A, A, D, C, B. Option number B, B, D, C, A. Option number C, C, A, D, B. Option number D, C, D, C, A. Option number C is correct. Chilika is a lake, Brahmaputra is river, Bay of Bengal is bay, and Atlantic is ocean. These are increasing order of water resources. Hence, option C is correct, which is CADB. Question number 5. From the given word, select the word which cannot be formed using the letter of the given word. Kickboxers. Option number A, ropes. Option number B, backs. Option number C, cocks. Option number D, smike. Option number D is correct. The letter M is not present in the word kickboxer. Thus, S-M-I-R-K, smirk, cannot be formed. Hence, option D is the correct response.